Okay, here we've got some globulus and cladocalyx, obliqua, Camaldulensis, cordata, sideroxylon here. Delegatensis, 1 year old, and a PB5. What I think is Botryoides, some Corymbia maculata, and Corymbia Ficifolia at the back. Nitens in a pot, planted in spring, and some Regnans and PB5s, planted in spring. And some Delegatensis there from last season.